Indeed so. You have a chance to share up to $15,000 in cash.
$15,000 in the phone home game. Let's go back here and see whose card was chosen at random to play from home. It is Virginia Zezula from Wyandotte, Michigan. Hello, Virginia. Yes, I have Duana here, and she's reaching for the telephone. I think she wants to say hello to you, Virginia. Here you are.
Hello.
Hello, Virginia.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
I hope we're lucky today.
Pardon me?
I hope we're lucky today.
Oh, yeah, I do too.
Cross our fingers.
Okay.
I guess she's through. She's handing it back now. Now, they've explained the game to you, Virginia, and I am going to explain it to Duana here, and you may listen. Duana, Virginia is going to give you a price. Then I want you to match the product on that counter with the price that she gives you. I'll give you a chance to do that three times. Every time you're right, you and Virginia share the cash award beside the product that you've matched with the price. And one of the cash awards is $10,000. Johnny, what are the products today in this game?
Experience the luxurious sensation of Swiss Formula Apricot Scrub from St. Ives, available at food and drug stores. Super Soft Puffs from Curity. When your family hurts, they need a lot of TLC, Tender Love and Curity, the Ouchless First Aid products. Discover the fine taste of Bumblebee. The single-serving, easy-open can is perfect for lunches and snacks. After all, your family deserves the best. New Substance 2 vitamins, naturally formulated for today's active lifestyles. Individual packets, Substance 2 vitamins. Junior Mints, creamy bite-sized mints and real chocolate, perfect as a refreshing snack or Halloween treat, Junior Mints. Baraxo, heavy-duty hand cleaner, takes on the dirtiest hands, tough but gentle. Baraxo cleans all hands in the family. And Aunt Sue's raw honey is great as a topping or for cooking or baking, no artificial or synthetic ingredients. And Aunt Sue's raw honey, Bob.
Virginia, I have some wonderful news for you. Virginia, Duana works for a supermarket. Aha! She should know prices. Now, you give us a price, only a price. Don't mention a product or you lose your turn. What's the price?
35 cents.
35 cents, Duana.
The candy.
The candy is 35 cents, right there in the middle, Janice. 35 cents is right. You have one cash award already. Give us another price, Virginia.
$2.89.
$2.89.
The honey.
The honey is $2.89. Yes, indeed. Duana is smiling, and someone in the audience is embarrassed because she said $2.89, and Duana said the honey, and someone in the audience says, ha-ah. Now, you have one more. You were right on that one, Virginia. You have one more. What's the next price?
$1.79.
$1.79, Duana.
The cleaner.
The cleaner is $1.79. You're right again. You have won all three. You have won all three cash awards. Now, let's see how much they won with that honey. $200. You've won $100, Duana, and you've won $100, Virginia. Now, with the cleaner, you won $1,000. So that's up $600 each now, $1,200 total, $600 each. And with the candy, what did they win? $2,000. That's $3,200. That's $1,600 for you, Virginia. And Duana has tears in her eyes. Yes. Virginia, what are you going to do with your $1,600? Well, it sounds like you have tears in your eyes, too. Bye-bye, Virginia.
Thank you.
That's great. Now, I mentioned $10,000, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
I did mention $10,000. Where do you think it is, audience? Really? There's a difference of opinion. Well, why don't we look at the vitamins? No. The tuna? No. The facial scrub? No. I'll bet it's in the cotton puffs. It is in the cotton puffs. Duana, thank you for being on The Price is Right. And we'll have more of The Price is Right.